Have you ever done any like two highs or anything with standing on shoulders?
Standing on shoulders, no.
Cool. We'll try that today. Good to do the crazy stuff.
All right, let's do it. Is it better for me to point my toes or?
So a little bit of a point, and then when you find the free bird, you definitely want to point. Because when you point the toes, the chest and the head lift up, and the hands become lighter.
Okay.
So you can play around with it. Flex the feet for a second, and you'll notice how I have to use. So you want to keep the leg straight, but flex your feet.
Awesome.
So you feel how I'm pouring more weight into the arms now because I have more to go. So if you point, everything lifts up.
You feel more stable.
Yeah.
Right there.
Right.
This is okay.
Okay. And if you point a little more, I can even take these hands away.
Oh.
Because everything's able to lift up.
Okay.
So now with transfer, we're going to keep the leg straight and then we're going to pour all the way onto one side. And that foot comes to the mid thigh. This foot wraps around. And then you can bend the knees a little bit, help the flyer find their balance. And they can come up. For the flyer, they can also squeeze the legs in a little bit to help stay more stable. Of course, they don't want to squeeze it too much or your feet will not feel too great. You gotta find that 90, so legs 20. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, perfect. That's what I was looking for.
Yeah.
Because I thought, sometimes I feel like I'm going to this way, but it's not.
Right, and it does feel a little bit like we're on that way, but you're not struggling as much, so
no.
That's why that's your 90.
And what about